So this is Elena Sofia from Nightingale Kalamalam Bulan Mengambang, and today we're going to share with you the hottest K-drama that you must watch during MCO. So the first thing is the Netflix series The Extracurricular. So this 10 episode of Netflix original series will offer you a story of high school students entangled in risky, sickening conflicts that provoke morality and human values. It starts with a high school student who has been abandoned by his gambler father and runs a prostitution ring where he arranges compensated dating and offers protection or insurance to teenage girls, or in easy terms referred as workers. So this so-called insurance is needed to protect the workers from their lunatic customer. It might sound snowball, but they charge unreasonable amounts for every damage done. Extracurricular has this intense and mind-blowing aura, so if you prefer to see light comedic and sappy love genre, I will not suggest Extracurricular to be in your bucket list. From Nightingale, we give Extracurricular 4.5 out of 5. So next in the list is The King Eternal Monarch. So after a great hit with Goblin, The Lonely Guardian, Kim Yoon-suk has done it again with a brand new work piece in 2020. With a similar concept of fantasy and a mix of science fiction, The King Eternal Monarch topped off the trending chart in Malaysia for each and every week throughout their airtime. Where it does start off a bit slow in the beginning, it's just the right pace to properly introduce to the audience of each characters and their backgrounds. And reaching towards the climax is very intensifying, with many curious collide in the audience mind. If you are active on Twitter, you will see how TKEM trends after each episode aired on Netflix, with thousands trying to crack the codes after each and every event. And to sum up, you can never predict what was in Kim Yoon-suk's scripts. And all in all, I am satisfied with the whole drama. It was fun while it lasted. So I'm looking forward for more of Kim Yoon-suk and probably some serious dating news maybe. And we from Nightingale, we give The King Eternal Monarch 5 over 5. So next in the list is Crash Landing on You. So I find it very funny because they do a lot of memes on this Crash Landing on You. And I guess it's a common thing for them to mix fantasy and reality in a drama. So this drama is definitely a huge comeback for Hyun Bin, who takes the script as Captain Ri Jung Hyuk, North Korean army personnel that has a soft heart different from the general perception about North Korean soldiers. He may be too bit good looking for an army too. So her elegance were of no competition, and that's on period. Son Yi Jin played the character of rich, cushy chairwoman of a huge empire, briefly portrayed in the first few episodes, saying this because the whole drama did not draw a whole other focus of what she's working on, and that's okay. And not only that, this drama features great chemistry of the two characters. It may somehow lighten the hearts of viewers, drawing us away from the fact that the relationship is still too good to be true due to the political conflicts. And that's also wonderful displayed in the whole plot. And a side note, the lead couple actually won the popularity award by TikTok on an entertainment awards program recently. We would like to wish congratulations to the couple. And we from the Nightingale will give this drama 4 over 5. So next in the list is Hospital Playlist. So it's the most heartwarming and relaxing drama ever. I will say Hospital Playlist consists of only 12 episodes and is available on Netflix. It is not your typical Korean medical drama. It teaches you about life, love, and also friendship. So during all the episodes, you will experience a lot of things. Joy, sadness, appreciation, and also anger. I mean, everything. But just a reminder, it's not a roller coaster ride. It's just a journey of life. and all the characters are very heartwarming and inspiring, and they will make you want to work hard and be passionate with what you are currently doing. In every episode, there will be a live band performance, and it will be the time that you will love and awaited the most. And Hospital Playlist depicts different aspects of life in the most real and beautiful way. And I know not everyone loves slice of life genre, but please give this drama a go. And if you are feeling stressed and want to get a relaxing thing to fill your mind with, try Hospital Playlist. And we from Nightingale recommend it 4 over 5. That is super good for the Hospital Playlist. Please give it a try. And I think that's it, our top 5 Netflix series that we would like to share with all of you guys. And if you don't have time to watch because we are having semester going on, that's okay. Take your time and please watch all of the top lists that we have given out to you. Goodbye and see you again. Bye-bye.